When me and Wayne first met, he was an engineer working in a sweet factory and I took a summer job there.
Shez, honestly, don't get carried away, will you? Like you normally do.
Well, what? It's going to be exciting. It's going to be a really good project for us to do.
Yeah, but all I'm saying is don't overcommit, yeah? Stay to something simple that we're happy doing.
Right.
Will you promise? Will you promise, Shez?
We need to grow the business and I feel these new structures that we're going to build are going to take it to the next level.
What my boss really wants me to do is have something spectacular created, you know, that's really going to signify the end of the season.
The obvious option then would be to probably build a full-size racehorse. I mean, it could be huge, you know, it could be proper full-size, so I think everyone would be able to see it. It'd look amazing.
This is so typical of Sheryl. It's you know, when we're asked to do a task, she always goes the hard route. A full-size horse.
Oh, but it will look amazing.
Shez, how on earth are we going to make a full-size horse?
Look, let's just go back to the shop, draw it out, do some sketches, we'll have a discussion about it, and we'll just take it from there.
So we're at our family business. My mum Jen's been with me really from the start. Like I say, she was my support and my back. And then as it's grown, my mother-in-law Jill come on board.
They do say we wouldn't be able to manage without us. And I'm sure.
Which is nice. Which we know.
We know, yeah.
And then my dad helps quite a bit. He also helps doing setups and things.
Shez has agreed to make a full-size horse.
A what?
A full-size horse out of flowers.
You're joking.
No.
Well, you know what it's going to end up like? It's not going to end up like your drone. It'll end up like a dinosaur, because I can't really see us getting that shape right at all.
Well,
it's going to end up looking like this.
Everything's counting on this big reveal on Sunday. I just feel that if it's not up to scratch and it doesn't look amazing, that it's just going to reflect on us and it's just going to affect my business.
Is that just a practice or...?
Well, it is hard to try and do. It wasn't a practice, no. It's a profile to try and go to.
It don't really look like a horse, Wayne. It looks more like River Thames. It really doesn't look right at all.
It's just one of those jobs that I wish that we'd gone for an easy option, but that's me. Hopefully it will look like a horse and everything will be good. It's Friday now, the big reveal's on Sunday and we're only at this stage, you know, so we've just got to get something together and really push on with it.
What do you think Wayne and Dad are up to with this horse?
Stressing. Wayne will be stressing.
Do you think they'll have got far?
He'll have done it and redone it and redone it.
I know. They'll be pulling it back apart. That's what worries me.
Here
we are. Is that it?
That's it, what?
I don't know. I thought you'd have been further on than that. I don't know. It's a bit overwhelming, I think.
The shape is there. The height is there. Yeah, I see what you mean with this. But by the time I've shaped it round...
It looks like a chicken leg.
Yes, I know. But you look at a horse. I've studied a horse, clearly, yeah?
I'm getting a bit worried now, Wayne.
You've come in at a bad time. You always do this. You always come in when it ain't finished. You just got to let me get on with what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what you're doing.
They don't call me the horse whisperer for nothing.
Don't be stupid.
Come on, let's have a connection with the horse. Just give him a pat on the head there. Yeah? Go on. The most difficult thing of this structure is to try to imagine what it's going to look like with flowers in. Because if you can imagine, by the time flowers have been added into it, it's going to make the structure a lot bigger. So trying to make it a lot leaner, like now it looks as though the legs are too long. but by the time the flowers come into the belly, it's going to look a lot better, hopefully. I've never done anything like this before. It's one of those things, we'll just see what it'll be on the day.
It's been a huge challenge.
This so far has taken me about 16 hours, which is, I think, really good to get to this stage, because I am getting on with it really well and it's working out exactly how I wanted it, with the contouring of the flowers and the muscular shape of it, but my hands are so sore. I decided to use this white amaranthus to do the mane and the tail, and it was the closest thing I could think of that would be like hair, really. The only problem I've got now is I think it's looking a little bit like a rasta mane, so I'm just wondering whether I should cut it a little bit and just give it a bit more body, literally a hairstyle. So I just come up with a brainwave. Let's do some black glossy doorknobs and put some tape around it just to make the shaping of a horse's eye. And then once it's in, hopefully it's just going to look like it's in proportion with the rest of the body.
Right.
You know what, that ain't going to go in. It ain't gonna go, Wayne, is it?
No. No, it's a long way short.
Didn't you measure it?
No, I didn't. I didn't even give it a thought.
Are you joking me?
No, I
Why didn't you measure the horse?
I thought it would go in, Chez.
Has Simon up there got a trail?
We'll load it down, I'll give him a ring.
Let's drop this down, because I'm hanging on to it here.
I just hope he's got it here.
Hi, Simon, it's Wayne. I don't suppose that you've got your horse box available. We've tried to get this horse into our Luton van and it won't fit. Yeah, and my name is Mud.
This better work, Wayne. Let's go. Oh, thank God. Well, this is it. I'm really nervous.
Two.
Right, okay, okay, right, we're off.
You should have had a drum roll, didn't you?
I know.
That is amazing.
Well done. That is great.
I know we said it's going to be like a life-size horse, but actually it's actually huge. And you just appreciate the hours that must have gone in to get that looking as good as what it is.
I've never seen anything like it before, so I feel honoured to be sat on it, actually.